From which TV is that?
BTL TV is an online TV, sir.
Oh,
Yes,
okay,
sir.
good.
We just want you to clarify the issue of the crisis rocking your political party, sir. We've seen so many news fly around the social media, and we want you to talk about it. What the real issue is about your party, sir.
Okay. I want to say that there's no political party that doesn't have its own internal crisis. And the PDP cannot be, say, is above board in terms of having crisis. It's an internal thing, and we must use all internal mechanisms to resolve our crisis. I didn't want to speak on it until the whole thing is resolved in a family way. The leadership of the party, they are looking into all the issues, and we have internal mechanism to resolve it, which will be done very soon. By then, I will be able to address or speak with you.
The allegations that were laid against you, were they true?
Let me say that anybody can put up any allegation. It's an allegation, like you said.
Yes, sir.
And all the allegations are false. There's no one that is true there. But this that is me, we'll cross the bridge when we get there. We have internal mechanism to resolve it. And we are exploring all internal mechanism to resolve this. It's a family matter, like I said. And after we might have resolved it internally, I will talk to the press. I don't want to talk to the press now.
We heard the news of you approaching Court of Law very soon.
You know, I've said it. I've told you that the crisis is a family affair. It's not yet to that point of going to court. The leadership is handling it, and I believe in the leadership. By the time the leadership finish what they are doing, then we know what step to take.
Okay, so are you still the chairman of the party, sir?
I'm the chairman of the party.
Thank you for talking to BTL TV, sir. We sincerely
Thank you.
appreciate you.